Sobo was brought in by a good Samaritan. Somebody left his cage outside. He's in really bad shape, having difficulty walking, difficulty eating, so he's gonna require quite a bit of care. So I'm just gonna do some x-rays. Just looking at the bones here should be much, much brighter white. I should be able to see all of the bones much, much better. You can actually see this. The bones have gotten soft, and the contraction of the muscles has caused what is going to be a permanent bend in this tail. So this is a pretty significant case of a bad calcium deficiency, metabolic bone disease. It looks like the previous owner didn't have a powerful enough UV light, so Sobo is vitamin D deficient. And if you're vitamin D deficient, you don't absorb calcium. This little kid has been stealing calcium from the bones to make sure there's enough calcium in the blood for other functions. Bearded dragons are native to Australia. So in the wild, a bearded dragon is gonna be exposed to the sun. But for our pet bearded dragons, there's a plethora of UV lights that are available. It's gonna take a while to get the calcium built back up in those bones. So we're gonna get Sobo on oral calcium every day and got a more powerful UV light. Keeping him nice and warm should help us clear that up.
Little sunshine. Hi, little one. Sobo was found abandoned in his aquarium. It looks like he has a calcium deficiency, like severe bone disease. So we're giving him calcium. We're still squishing up food. But what the goal is for him to eat on his own and to kind of get around the cage a little better, which is seen this morning. He did, so that's looking in the right direction. All right, I got all your goopity goop. We got some dehydrated fruits and vegetables in here and some squished up worms and crickets and the protein for reptiles liquid that we've been giving. So it's gonna have enough nutrients and calcium to get them back and running. Hi, Sobo. Ooh, you're nice and warm. Beardies are super solid usually. They're a good starter pet for kids. I mean, they're easy to handle. They're not too fast. Oh, buddy, he's getting a little puffy, so I think he might be mad. Can we try eating? Let's do it, buddy. This stuff's gonna make you live. He doesn't like it, but if he doesn't eat by himself, that's what we gotta do. There go, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Good job, real slow. That's good. Okay. So I wanna post him on our website and look for a perfect family for him, which looks like somebody who has experience with reptiles or someone who has done a lot of research. All right, sexy. Gotta get you a new home. Right, on three, say cricket.